البخاری 2302-2303 narrated ابو سعید الخدری اینڈ ابو ہریرہ رضی اللہ تعالی عنہ اللہ سبحانہ و تعالی مسنجر صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم employed someone as a warner at خیبر when the man came to مدینہ he brought with him dates called جانب the prophet صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم asked him are all the dates of خیبر of this point the man replied no we exchanged two saws of bad dates for one saw of this kind of dates i.e. janib or exchanged three saws for two on that the prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said don't do so as it is a kind of usre riba but sell the date of inferior quality for money and then by janib with the money the prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said the same thing about dates sold by weight see hadith number 506 al bukhari 2304 related ibn kab bin malik from his father radiyallahu ta'ala anhu we had some sheep which used to graze at Salah. One of our slave girls saw a sheep dying and she broke a stone and slaughtered the sheep with it. My father said to the people, don't eat it till I ask the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam about it or till I send somebody to ask the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So he asked or sent somebody to ask the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam permitted him to eat it. Ubaydullah radiyallahu ta'ala anha, a sub-narrator said, I admired that girl, for though she was a slave girl, she dared to slaughter the sheep. Sahih al-Bukhari 2305 narrated Abu Huraira radiyallahu ta'ala anhu the prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam owed somebody a camel of a certain age when he came to demand it back the prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said to some people give him his due when the people searched for a camel of that age they found none but found a camel 1 year older the prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said give it to him on that the man remarked you have given me my right in full may allah subhanahu wa taala give you in full the prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said the best among guests you is the one who pays the right of other generously Like and subscribe my channel for more hadith videos. Allah bless you. Allah Hafiz.